fitness test or the psyche eval. Look like you're really getting... Now play it cool. You're doing your usual day-to-day delivery job. You've done this 1,000 times.
You're earlier than expected. Just gonna check your VI number? Chip delivery, huh? Sure. Go straight through and leave her on the left. You can take the elevator or stairs down to the vault.
Door. Ain't much getting through here. There.
Bingo! We have struck gold! Good news. Seeing as we stayed under the radar, we have a little more time here. Now, your hacker can block the security sensors while you're in the vault, but only for a while. If the system goes quiet for too long, it triggers the alarm as a failsafe. And, did I mention that if the alarm goes off in here, they'll flood the place with nerve agent? No? Okay, well, I'm mentioning it now.
Thank you.
done in here? Hey, listen, that fella on the vault door, how'd he look? We snuck a double strength laxative in his coffee. He'll be shitting slurring in his britches by now.
All right, thanks, y'all.
All right, now stay calm. Back the way you came, through the checkpoint. Nothing to see here. Get in the cargo elevator and use your key card. Play it cool. Okay, I need you to stay calm. They've seen what you did to the vault, and now the whole place is locking down fast. They know you're still in the building. Just keep moving and keep quiet. Time to change your outfits. We need a fresh start if you're gonna make it out of here under the radar. They're closing in on us. We need to pick up the pace. Security is sweeping the whole building. Stay one step ahead or this whole thing goes south. We've got some heavy chatter on the police frequencies. Sounds like they're sending news.
Is there a problem here?
It's about time you showed up. As long as you're in the casino, that outfit's a free pass.